Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach. This is Madden 20 on EA Sports. Up next, we've got what should be an intriguing matchup between the New Orleans Saints and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. With that, let's head over to Raymond James Stadium in Tampa. For the call of this one, we bring in our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
We are just a few miles from the Gulf Coast of Florida at Raymond James Stadium here in Tampa. Just a short time ago, the Buccaneers emerging from their tunnel to the roar of this frenzied crowd here in the Sunshine State. And we're in the big ship, and fittingly, everyone here ready to do battle as Tampa Bay gets ready to match up with the New Orleans Saints. Brandon Godden, Charles Davis, happy to be with you. And Charles, we've got two teams who know each other extremely well. These division games, they tend to be battles.
People scout like crazy in this league, but no one scouts more than within the division. Because if you win your division, you're automatically...
So out come the Bucs now for their first drive. They're led out by a guy who's done just about everything you could ever imagine to do in this game. And it's second down. And this offense can air it out, and when they do, you have to key on Mike Evans.
And we do think about his catch radius first and foremost. A tall...
Second down, baby.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. And now a look at the Saints starting defense.
Malcolm Jenkins entered the NFL as a cornerback and has transitioned to safety, but still retains his good coverage skills.
Buccaneer kicker Matt Gay from the left hash. This from 53 yards out. And I don't think this has the carry. It does not. It's no good. And this will remain a scoreless game.
NFL kickers nowadays, they make things look so easy because normally from this range, about 2 out of 3. And this is not an easy kick.
Yeah, 20 years ago, you get where he was and that...
Here we go. Here we go.
From the shotgun, it's Winston. And he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints touchdown. From 10 yards out, as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. They're going to go with a tight end here on the running play. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Anthony Auclair taking it in as they are now on the board here in the first half.
And that drive we just saw that culminated in a touchdown, exactly what many offenses are looking for. Sustained ones that can impose their will on the other team.
Now, this is third and goal. They'll run it with Kamara. And he'll barrel his way into the end zone for a Saint touchdown. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Saints have taken the lead.
But they decided to run it in and got it done on third and goal. A lot of times, that's a passing play.
And the kicker, this has to come out for the PAT. He can breathe a sigh of relief as well, right?
Although I don't know if he's really breathing a sigh of relief. I think he likes to put 3 points on his ledger.
This is third and four. To the air again with Winston. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. Jared Cook, as the first half is winding down. And the Saints able to stretch that lead out further. And that'll give them a 2-score lead here, but I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here of the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything on the other side. They'll run. Here's Burton, the fullback. And he is in for the score. Touchdown, New Orleans. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Saints take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash in for 6. Always important to get the first score. The
Seven.
To throw, it's Brady. Godwin's got it. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Chris Godwin there to make the grab. And the Bucs are able to cut in now to that deficit. And there was... They'll throw again. Winston. That is caught. Tre'Quan Smith. Touchdown, Saints. Three touchdown passes now in the ball game for Jameis Winston. And the Saints able to stretch that lead out further. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is there bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other thing that always hits me is, are they...
I'm coming after you!
Let me go!
Now Brady. Godwin's got it! Touchdown, Tampa Bay! Chris Godwin. His second touchdown of the night. And the Bucs are able to cut into that deficit. He has his two scores, but still a sizable deficit in this game.
Do you have him in fantasy football this week?
Unfortunately, no. 32-yard line. From the shotgun, it's Winston. And Winston lost the football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers. The 40. The 30. 10. And he returns it to the end zone. A fumble recovery touchdown for the Bucs. This defense, Charles, they needed some type of a spark to help get them back in this game. I think they just got their spark.
No doubt about it. And you know, that's all they discussed. How can we get ourselves moving again? How can we get our team going? This definitely qualifies.
Scooped up, and this is a through an opening, and there he goes. And he will score. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. As his guys are in for six, as they can now even this game here in the fourth quarter with the extra point. We talk about it a lot, one of the dangers of the long field goal. You got to kind of hit it low and drive it. That makes it susceptible to a block here. Not only do they block it, they return it.
And how about how well they did on the return, where they didn't create a penalty? Oftentimes in that type of a scrambling situation.
Just to take the lead here in the final minute. And Lutz's kick is good. And the sideline celebrates as they have taken the lead. Back to throw. He finds his target. It's Evans. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. 14 yards there, and a Buccaneer first down. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still... You're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. With that, we bid you good night from Tampa.